everybody. I'm here with my friend Emilia.
Hi.
We're going to do the jelly bean challenge. She also has a YouTube channel and you can go check it out. It is
down below.
This video is also going to be up on her channel, so make sure to check that out. Okay. And we split all the flavors in half, so we don't know which one has what.
Mm-mm.
So that's going to be a surprise.
I'm blaming her for the nasty ones.
I put all the good ones. The thing is, we have to swallow it. That's a challenge. Like, it's not just tasting it.
No, that's
good. Get lots of these. Hopefully we will not be throwing up, but
I'm a survivor.
Okay, so we're going to start with the
There you go.
Let's say the red one.
The red
This is in German, so we're not really sure what it is.
One is yummy and one is disgusting.
We don't know which one.
Yeah.
So, alright, let's get to it. Which color?
You pick.
Okay, let's go by the range here.
Okay.
Let's start with the red one.
I don't
want to do it.
So this
has my name on it.
This is centipede or strawberry jam.
Yeah, this is a new one.
I think. I'm just gonna smell it. I'm just smelling my nail polish.
Honestly, it tastes like...
I can't even swallow it.
Do it.
Oh my god.
Honestly, that tastes like... It's...
An animal.
To me, it's not that bad. It actually tastes like...
No, I didn't like it. Oh, that's disgusting. And that's not even the worst one, so.
Okay. Oh my god, when you swallow.
Yeah, I'm gonna drink some water, please.
Okay, next one is. You say it.
Next one is. Let me see. Dog food or chocolate pudding?
Oh my god! Okay, one, two, three. Emilia,
okay, we're not lucky.
Toothpaste or blueberries?
Mm-hmm. I got the toothpaste one, but it's not bad, it's good.
I think I got the blueberry, yeah.
I like this
one.
Even though I got the bad one, it was still good. Vomit or peach? Wait, what does vomit taste like? Sour?
Have you never vomited?
Yeah, but how do they know?
I don't know how they make these.
Oh! I got the things out! Oh my god! Oh my god!
That is freaking disgusting!
Oh my god! Oh my god.
Don't talk.
That did taste like vomit.
I'm sorry, like, if we fail this challenge, but some things you can just cannot.
I kind of asked for it, though. I was like, what does it taste like?
You want to know? I'm like, hell no. The next one is going to be either moldy cheese or caramel popcorn. I've never tasted caramel popcorn.
Have you? I have. They're good.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm. If you like popcorn and caramel.
And duh.
It's cheese.
You smelled it?
Mm-hmm.
Ew. You can't change. Okay, let's see. One, two, three. Caramel popcorn.
Mmm.
Sorry. Caramel popcorn.
Seriously? Mm-hmm. No. Mm-hmm. I still have the...
I wonder what it tastes like. I don't want to know.
Okay, this was the worst one. It's rotten egg.
Which one is it?
Buttered popcorn. I don't even like eggs.
Don't smell it, because then you know what's in it.
I don't want to do it.
Stop! Just do it. One. Okay.
Yes! Yes! Finally! Tastes like butter, though, so it's not really that good, but still.
I'm telling you, that hits you like you just want to throw up.
I love
baby
coconut.
Wipes or coconut? Don't smell it. Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3. Coconut.
Yeah, coconut. Yay! It took a while though.
Yeah.
That was a good one. That was flavor. The best one.
No, I like the caramel popcorn.
I didn't get that one.
Sorry. Sorry. The green one. And this is either booger or juicy pear. That's booger. By the way, have you ever eaten your own booger?
No.
Come on, when you were a kid?
I don't remember that.
You like you had a runny nose, you're like...
That's not... No, I don't remember that. No longer in my brain, okay?
Don't forget that.
Yes.
Mm-mm, that is definitely not pear. That is booger.
Kind of tastes like a centipede.
Oh, yeah. It's bearable, but it's disgusting.
I couldn't.
It's not the vomiting type of jelly bean, so... It tasted like the centipede, actually.
Still going strong?
Hell yeah, girl! Mm-hmm. Gotta do what you gotta do.
Okay, I think we're
now
done.
Everybody's gonna be like, ah, oh, Crystal likes booger. She didn't spit it out. But no, it was still nasty, but it was bearable. That was it. So,
what'd you
if
think?
You ever feel like doing this challenge, go get...
Don't do it.
This box.
Don't do it.
I wouldn't recommend it, but it's fun. But my stomach is kind of turning on me right now, so...
So we challenge you.
So we're not completely done yet. We have another challenge waiting.
We hate ourselves.
Hopefully it will be a better one, not as horrible as this one. It's going to be the baby food challenge. We've seen a lot of people do this.
Yeah.
So I hope you enjoyed, and go check out Amelia and her YouTube channel, and we'll see you
down
in the
below.
Next... we'll see you in the next video. Bye!
Ciao.